We have some breaking news right now out of Northwest Albuquerque. Sky 7 is flying over the police substation at Coors and Los Volcanos. The hazmat team is dealing with a bizarre situation. Dangerous chemicals from a meth lab brought in by a recycling truck. Action 7 reporter Alana Gold is there live.
Doug, right now this police substation is shut down because the hazmat team has been dealing with the remnants of a meth lab that was dropped off here just a few hours ago. Police say something like this has never happened here before. A city worker drove this recycling truck to the substation around 3 o'clock. He had just picked up this bin from Pasayawin Golf Course and found parts of a meth lab inside. His first instinct was to bring it to a safe place so no one was hurt. This substation is just feet away from a daycare, and workers there were scared for the kids' safety.
It's kind of scary because that's why we're kind of concerned if we should have the kids out here or not.
Now the hazmat team just wrapped up, and this substation should open momentarily. We just talked to the man who brought the meth lab here, and tonight at 10, we'll tell you the terrifying few minutes he went through. Reporting live, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.